Mark Blade, Parkon, and Neza, do you affirm your marriage vows to Christy Pakolan Teneza to continually live together in a covenant of faith, hope, and love according to the intention of God for your lives together in Christ Jesus, of her every necessity for as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. We're gonna build a life together. You and I forever and ever will make babies on the beach under the stardust, and I'll hear our voice come through the door 1,000 times, maybe more. I'll smile inside to know you're mine completely.
You have to know this, you have to understand this. As a husband, yes, you're the man. You're the boss of the family. Yeah, that's true. But your purpose is not to lord over your beautiful wife, but instead to love her with all of your life and be willing to give your life for her. When you do so, Mark, the more Christ here will blossom like the flower in the rain. And I believe you'll be the happiest man on earth.
And further, submit to one another out of reverence for Christ. For wives, this means submit to your husbands as to the Lord. For a husband is the head of his wife, as Christ is the head of the church.
We're gonna build a life together, you and I, forever and ever will. Make babies on the beach under the stardust and the door 1,000 times, maybe more, and I'll smile inside to know you're mine completely.
For you, my wife, I love you so much. This is it, spending the rest of our lives together, and I promise you to stay with you for the rest of your life. You and me, this is it. You, me, and God. I love you.
When I feel lonely next to 1,000 souls, the crowd seems to own me.
Christy Pakulan, Teneza, do you affirm your marriage vows to Mark Blade Parkon Teneza to continually live together in the covenant of faith, hope, and love according to the intention of God for your lives together in Jesus Christ? Do you submit to Him in everything? Be understanding in His ways, and praise Him sincerely in all of His accomplishments, and preferring Him above all others, accept full responsibility of making Him happy for as long as you both shall live.
Yes, I do.
I am out on the ocean, and when I need guidance, you show me the way. We're breathing the air that we're made for. Are the worries behind us somewhere in the past? We're watching the sunset. The breeze swaps your hair. We slow down the world to make this last. Of you, you're like an island, a moment of silence in a hidden bay. I am out on the ocean, and when I need guidance, you show me the way.
seal this romantic ceremony with the sweetest 10-second kiss? Friends, families, ladies and gentlemen, it is my joy to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Like Mark Blaine and Christy Vanessa. Mabuhay ang bagong kasal!